The Ohio Highway Patrol says a recent enforcement effort focused on the move-over law, and it led to 586 tickets. The law requires drivers approaching any parked cars with flashing lights to move over a lane whenever possible. A safety effort from Sunday through Saturday of last week included state police in Indiana, Kentucky, Michigan, Pennsylvania, and West Virginia. From 2013 to 2017, Ohio patrol cruisers were involved in 58 crashes related to the move-over law.